humbling, and it's a genuine honor to actually be in this position here as the one guy lucky enough to be playing Superman during the 75th anniversary.
So, I was really impressed with you, man.
Thank you very much. Hearing that from a woman, I like that.
I honestly was thinking Michael was going to be like scary, like you were there.
No, I'm just kidding. You know
what? So you're watching Man of Steel?
Yes, I have.
And you like it?
I did like it. I mean, Henry Cavill does a fucking long.
Say that a little louder. That's fine.
It was a great job.
You did? Are you looking forward to the sequel potentially when it happens?
Yeah, very much so.
First, like, really kind of feedback you're getting from the fans.
Yeah.
What have you felt? I mean, what have you heard? What did you feel?
I got in today and I was walking the floor and there seemed to be a lot of excitement, a lot of love, and a lot of people saying thank you, thank you.
And the reception for the changes that you made with Man of Steel.
Controversial.
How are you taking that and adapting it then, looking ahead to Man of Steel 2 when that is announced?
I'm not allowed to talk about the future yet.
And preparing hopefully for Man of Steel 2. If that happens, if Man of Steel 2, if that were to happen, it's a rigorous training that you're going to have to go through again. Are you ready for that, for those high-calorie shakes?
Oh, 100%, yeah. No, if Man of Steel 2 happens, I can't wait to get back in the gym and work with Mark again.
Why are we in Justice League? You just mentioned that in an interview.
No, I didn't say I wanted to be in Justice League. Asked me if I would be in Justice League, and I said, I mean, well,
that would be awesome.
Yes, Carol is part of the Justice League. He's, you know, he's a cool, awesome, you know, been around for a long time DC character, and that's fantastic.
So, what do you think he could contribute? Like, how do you think? Like, what do you see yourself doing? Like, if you were Captain?
Precision aim, big time.
And you would work with Henry. Henry Cavill would be Superman. So, how would that work? Like, what kind of chemistry do you think you guys would have?
He seemed to have a little bit of trouble totally figuring out his place in the world. I'm used to my place in the world at this point.
So you'd be able to help him out?
Maybe.
Is there something on the...
I guarantee you have a... What's your summer jam? What are you listening to right now?
Oh!
I'm trying to think, what is my summer jam? Could have made an English joke then.
Sorry, I would have got it.